Butch Cassidy's hole in the wall gang. That's me. You want Harvey to do your plan for you? You want him to do your thinking for you? You want him to run things? You shut up now, News.
Well, not yet till I get the good part, Butch. Also known to have participated in the holdup are Flat Nose Curry and News Carver. I just love reading my name in the paper, Butch.
Okay, so we just forget about Logan taking over, okay, Flat Nose?
You always said that any one of us could challenge you, Butch.
Well, because I figured no one would do it.
Figured wrong, Butch.
You guys can't want Logan!
Well, at least he's with us, Butch. You've been spending a lot of time gone.
Well, that's because everything's different now.
Guns and knives,
Butch. It's harder now. You gotta plan more. You gotta prepare more.
Guns and knives.
Neither.
Pick.
I don't want to shoot with you, Harvey.
Anything you say, Butch.
Way to make a profit in this. Bet on Logan.
I would, but who'd bet on you? Sundance? When we're done, he's dead. You're welcome to stay.
Listen, I don't mean to be a sore loser, but when it's done, if I'm dead,
kill him. Love to.
Not yet. Not until me and Harvey get the rules straightened out.
Rules? In a knife fight? No rules.
Well, if there ain't gonna be any rules, let's get the fight started. Someone count 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3, go.
I was really rooting for you, Butch.
Well, thank you, Flatnose. That's what sustained me in my time of trouble.